housekeeping. Five S is the practical approach to maintaining and keeping your workplace neat and tidy. To have an organized and efficiently running factory, we need to know that everything has a place, is in that place, and is clean and ready for use. This is the basic premise for the lean manufacturing tools we use to implement lean housekeeping. Practical 5Es. 5Es is a systematic approach to good housekeeping. While there are many interpretations of the original definitions, the principles behind the stages are still the same. Here we will look at the 5 A's. Number 1, sir. Go through everything, throw away rubbish, archive all stuff you may need, decide what you need in that area on a daily and weekly basis. Everything else must be removed. Sentiment cannot play a part here. This is a manufacturing environment. Number 2, set in order. Take the items you need in that area on a daily or weekly basis and find the best homes for them. Label, mark locations, color code, make it clear to anyone entering the area what should be where. Number 3 is sign and pin. As you are setting a location for each item, give it a wipe and check it is a good working order. Any broken item needs to be fixed. If your working area is particularly dirty, more time needs to be set aside so a thorough clean can be completed. First 3 steps will guide you well on your way to visually improving your factory. And when our factories look better, our people feel better about working in them. Suddenly, there is more space to move and those little annoying things are easier to find. Number 4 is standardization. The new arrangement and level of cleanliness is our new standard for each area. Take photos and display in the area. Talk about the 5 A's activities in your toolbox. Talks and daily meetings. Share ideas across the factory. This helps you to create your new 5 A's standards and brings consistency across the factory. Last is sustain. If the first 4 issues have been done well, sustaining the cleanliness and origination becomes simpler as it is clear where everything goes and each person working in an area knows where to return things at the end of the job or end of the shift. Using simple audits, we can track how we are going to maintain our 5 A's baseline on a weekly basis and to also note the areas of improvement we need to make in the week ahead. Wherever you are in your lean manufacturing implementation, using 5 A's as your housekeeping tool ensures you are keeping on track and involving every person in your factory. If you are a little lost or have fallen behind, then start the process again. Get back to sorting and setting in order. This is the foundation of your lean production system, and you can make it work. Thank you and God bless.